No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, so you're trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit. Yo,
yo. Oh, shit!
Vamos! Fuck. Fucking die. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. You a sad motherfucking bitch. Just throw a look, homie. Find your bitch ass and cover. We trapped down this alley.
I need another clip.
Get in behind that truck, homie. You see that? Now look what you've gone and done. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, it's a gang of niggas out here. They got their whole hood with them.
Flipping bricks is easier work, dog.
Look out. They running on you. Man, you make a punk look like a G. They trying to build, get that ride! And fuck them! How many they got? Don't fuck with this pyromaniac motherfucker! You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is... Oh, shit, he down! Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way. All right, I'll see you over there. I'm finna find a ride!
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That
no, wait,
boy.
I
am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Shit!
Hell no!
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
We all get older and some of us become classics. Just like all these beautiful rats.
You.
Just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
He tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas!
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.